So let's go with question number three. So in how many ways photographer can arrange six people in a row? It's exactly the same problem as seating arrangement. In how many ways six people can we sit down? So I will not solve this problem. Answer is clear. It's the same as seating arrangement. Same as seating arrangement. Fine. So actually you will get the answer from this point as well. If bride and groom are next to each other, so bride and groom, they always have to be together. So consider this is as one block. It could be like this, bride and groom, or it could be like groom and bride. Still they are next to each other. So they always have to be together. So in other words, so we have how many people now, or how many objects now, or how many blocks we have. One block is B and G, and then we have four other blocks for guests. So let's write down guests. G1, G2, G3, and G4. In how many ways we can arrange? So we have answer is pretty much obvious in 5 factorial ways. But B and G could be G and B. Like groom is standing on the left and bride is standing on the right. So then in how many ways we can arrange these people? So G and B could be here, or here, 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 here. It could be any of the 5 position. So or in other word, for the first position, we can have any of the GB or guest 1, guest 2, guest 3, guest 4. So among these 5 entities, we can place any one of these here. So we have 5 choices. For the next, we have 4 choices, for the next 3, for the next 2, next 1. So we have again 5 factorial. So 5 factorial were before when bride and groom are there, 5 factorial next when groom and bride are there. So total answer is 2 times 5 factorial. 5 factorial plus 5 factorial are 2 times 5 factorial. Fine. C part is easy. Bride is always left to groom. So see, when we have, and now there is no restriction whether bride and groom are together or not. So we have 6 positions. Fine. So we have 4 guests, G1, G2, G3, G4, and we have a bride and we have a groom. So if we arrange them, it's in the part A, the answer was 6 factorial. So in how many ways bride can always be on the left? So in original 6 factorial, bride could be either on the right, it could either be on the left. So half of the time it will be on the right of the groom, half of the time it will be on the left of the groom. So answer is easy, it's going to be total arrangements, which is 6 factorial, so it divided by 2. Because half of the time it's going to be on the right, half of the time it's going to be on the left. So this is all with question 3, so pause.